This is Jaws right here. Jabba Jaws, named after the shark or cartoon when I was younger. This is my bed that he's on because he almost caught the whole house on fire. He pulled the heat lamp into the cage. It almost caught the cage on fire. The whole house was filled with smoke. And I can't get the smoky smell out of the cage, so I just let him run loose in the room. So he sleeps in the nighttime, he sleeps in a heating blanket. He goes in there by himself. Here's his water thing I give him every morning. And here he is. Some people say that Niles are aggressive. He's not really aggressive. He's like 2.5, 3 feet long. And pretty much, he's very tame. I've had him since he was a little teeny baby.